Usually, most of the film screening happen abroad. I missed the Tribeca, that festival premiere, because I was working on 24, the other movie, back in Chennai. And this is probably the first time I'm calling all my friends for a Hollywood film I've done. And I'm very excited about that.
I can imagine, and I think one of the best theaters in this city. How do you feel, Kamal, partnering with ARR?
So, I'm producing a movie called 99 Songs. I'm in the midst of pre-production. So, I've been working on it for 4 years, and now it's going to go on floors.
That's a very exciting title. Are you going to let us know a little bit more about it, or we just wait for your official announcement?
We're just releasing a virtual reality promo. Not a promo, like the gist of the whole this thing, probably in a month. So, we're shooting for it all over the place.
So, this is an Indian release or international?
This is an Indian film. Whatever the fate is, God will decide, and the people will decide.
Is it in Tamil?
It's
a Hindi film.
Okay.
The hero is from Kashmir.
Okay.
Let me clear everything. Heroine is from another place. I'll tell you later.
You like this? Independent film.
Yeah, I wanted to know Tamil as well. I'm half Tamra, so was wondering. Are you back doing movies for the Tamil industry as well?
Yeah, I'm doing. Just 24 released day for yesterday. It's doing very well. Mani Ratnam is doing another movie. Shankar is doing Robot 2.
All the legends combining, yeah?
Yeah.
So anything else you'd like to tell them? So we're going to throw...
Jenga is a style which Brazilians used to play, and then they were criticized by the European coaches saying they don't use the style. So Pele went against that, and they used the style and won the World Cup. So I felt when the director was saying he used the Jenga, I was like, what is that? I paused and said, this is a very interesting word, we can do a song. And so, did a song and surprised them.
And so how was that happened, just if you can elaborate?
So I think, I never thought about that idea, but Surya came up with that idea. I said, can Arijit sing a song for us? I said, okay. And then he was actually doing his own movie, he was directing his own movie.
Yeah.
He was kind enough to record it very remote places. He had a mic and a laptop.
Yeah.
And we had to do a couple of corrections. Time, but he was very patient. He's a very sweet guy. Very perfect.
All you did to win the world.
I can see a lot of parallels in Pele, because.
Yeah, that's why I asked you the question.
Many parallels. I was. My father, when he was about to make it, he was helping all other people. When he was about to make it independently, he died. At probably one of the biggest releases he had, the same day he died. And very similar. You know, if you watch the movie, his father was an aspiring, soccer player, but then he could never make it. And his seed of aspiration, which he sowed, made Pele, I would say his blessing, kind of made him a huge superstar. And very similar to my story. So it is actually a lesson for every aspiring father who never made it. The kids will make it. So be firm and believe in the Almighty and make them, encourage them, and then give them all your blessing. All football. Basketball, cricket, all of them have a kind of, it's unifying people in a way. You know, that's one thing which people can share between, there's no things dividing them. Of course, countries maybe, but at least in a country, it unifies people. So I like the whole sports thing.
Sheila, what do we expect? Is it
same. It'll make you cry. It'll make you cry a dozen times.
In a good way, inspirational. You have been doing quite a few projects with a difference. What's the major difference you face between the Hindi film industry and Hollywood?
I don't even know. When the transitional phase happened, I think from 2000 I've been working abroad. And here I'm so used to working on a song and people take the song and shoot and come back. Then you just dedicate your time, a couple of months for one project and you don't do anything else. That's how the contract says.
And that's every musician's dream, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. So, even this movie, I think, the directors are very young, Jeff and Mike, they're big fans, and they are fans of even Danny Boyle kind of filmmaking, so it was very nice to work with younger people, and they were actually kind of co-producers of the soundtrack, and yeah, so we did this. It's almost a year and a half back for the movie.
A year and a half ago. Yeah. So anything particular, you said why you've done the film, and but do you find anything special about what you've done for this film?
It's, of course, yeah, going out of my Indian sensibilities into a Western, not even Western, it's more South American, Brazilian, and finding out sounds, finding out. But one thing is common, melody is common, and if a melody can make you move, that's the commonality of music, which is great.
Do you enjoy the sport, football?
I'm starting to enjoy it. I was shooting in LA in the desert, and I was practicing. And
does that influence you at all when you know?
No,
knows
I never grew up as a sports person. I was concentrating in the studio, but things are changing now.
Fantastic. So we're talking a lot about the music of the film. Should we have a look at the song that you played for the film that you made for the film?
Yeah, sure. This is the song which comes in the end credits. And the word Jinga doesn't mean prawns. It is the style which, of course, unconscious style which Pele used to win the World Cup. So.